Utaar sought the mask of Kelvin, believing that the artifact of his forefather would help him recover the crystal shard. To catch up with Utaar, we would have to pass through the shattered remnants of the broken city. But navigating to Kelvin's tomb would be a challenge. We would need to recover the keystones to activate the portal that would take us there. Hard to believe these ruins were once a great city. And built by frost giants, no less. A shame to see what they've become since.
See my collection of toenails? Well, wait. I got some humans and dwarves and even a rake.
Oh, for shit. Rakes ain't got feet.
Oh. And I wonder what part this is.
Rakes are sneaky. I don't want no trouble from you, bro!
once we find the shard.
But what if we don't find it?
Well, somebody's gotta find it, and then we'll go to work for them, and then everyone else will bow.
We're under attack.
Barely worth the trouble.
More work to be done. A champion.
I don't want no trouble from you, Drow. The fool's alone.
The portal is missing its four keystones. They must be somewhere within this part of the city. Another battle ahead. This one will take some effort. Yeah.
one else is going after that shard. But
why not? That the power right there.
Somebody else fight. And then stab him and take it from him. How are you going to stab him when you're all powerful? Huh? Shut. Why you gotta go and ruin my dream, huh?
If it weren't for all the rage.
There's an easy mark!
For the people of 10 towns. Frost Giant!
I was
down!
Quenivar, strike!
Stay over there, Drow.
What now?
I defend these lands.
you.
You figure.
If the thing wants to be proud, one night squad.
Here, test you. Make sure the pirate really wants it.
Well, I want it. But that ain't got me no nearer to find that out.
Well, Zotar's got himself sorted. Me and mine are gonna rise up. Wish out these dead bys would just go back to being dead.
Enemies of the Dale!
Upon itself.
Feast, foul champion!
Casts its shadow upon me now.
Now the portal to the tomb is activated.
My work continues.